with the leadership, government, industry, and people of Japan is now almost a decade old. Friends, the very world, Japan in India, is a benchmark of quality, excellence, honesty, and integrity. Japanese people have led the world in sustainable development. There is also a deep sense of social responsibility and ethical behavior. We are also familiar with Japan's enormous contributions to the process of development in other parts of the world, especially in Asia and Africa. India's core values are rooted in our civilizational heritage. It gets inspiration through the teachings of truth from Gautam Buddha and Mahatma Gandhi. It gets its wings from our democratic traditions, emphasizes on both wealth and value creation, a robust sense of enterprise, and quest to modernize and prosper its economy. That is why India and Japan are best suited to work together. In fact, our past has desired us to stand together. Our present is encouraging us to work together.
Opportunity to express my appreciation for the decision taken by India for the high-speed rail to adopt the Japanese Shinkansen method. This was decided and agreed at the time of Prime Minister Abe's visit to India in December last year. I would like to express my gratitude to Prime Minister Modi for the technology and talents of both our countries that we need to build bilateral relations reflecting to the new era. May I now propose a toast? Now, Prime Minister Modi, as well as the...